Imagine for a moment that you step into your local bookstore to search for a new read. You wander the shelves, browsing through the countless books, novels, and magazines. Then, all of a sudden, you feel your stomach stirring, nature calling, and you make a beeline to the nearest bathroom. Sound familiar? If so, you've just experienced the mysterious Mariko Aoki phenomenon. But don't worry, you're not alone. In fact, it's been estimated that at least 1 in 10 people have experienced this strange affliction. Named after the 29-year-old woman who described her troubles in a 1985 Japanese magazine called Honozashi, the Mariko Aoki phenomenon has gained steaming mounds of attention and a vast collection of theories to its cause. In her article, Mariko states, "I'm not sure why, but since about 2 or 3 years ago, whenever I go to a bookstore, I'm struck by an urge to move my bowels." And to everyone's surprise, the magazine exploded with detailed reports from readers who admitted experiencing the same fecal phenomenon. The article garnered such an explosive response that in the next issue, they published an article titled, "The Phenomenon Currently Shaking the Bookstore Industry," which discussed the occurrence from various perspectives. The reason why this occurs is not fully understood. One theory suggests that the smell of ink might have a laxative effect. Another theory claims that the posture of book browsing makes bowel movements easier. Yet another theory points to the phenomenon being caused by people associating reading with sitting on the toilet. Internet conspiracy theories have even proposed that the paper industry is mixing bowel-stimulating chemicals into books as a diabolical plan to increase the sale of toilet paper. However, Mariko herself suggests that the smell of new books upregulates metabolism, or possibly that the defecatory nerve center is stimulated by tracking your eyes across the spine of the books. But the most widely supported idea is that the effect arises from subconscious feelings of nervousness, pressure, or anxiety that many people experience in bookstores. There are many theorized triggers for this stress response, including being overwhelmed by the amount of books, feeling a pressure to find or buy a book, and even traumatic academic experiences with books. But until more research is done, the mysterious Mariko Aoki phenomenon will remain bloated with more loose anecdotes than solid scientific evidence.